for me to have a green thumb, I think I'd have to dip it in green paint. That's the only way. But
me too.
Yeah. Well, how does this sound, though? Gardening without getting dirty or even needing a lot of space.
Yeah, so this is the idea behind Krohn Conservatory's Let It Grow, and WLWT News host Christy Davis got a look at what's sprouting up during this summer exhibit.
All around, plants growing straight up, in some cases directly out of the water.
Different ways to raise plants, raise food, that could be used as potentials in the future for urban farming.
The alternative agriculture will be on display at Krohn Conservatory through August. It includes the vertical wall where plants grow up instead of spreading out. But even more fascinating, hydroponics, where plants like tomatoes put roots down in water instead of soil. There's also aquaponics, which creates a symbiotic relationship between plants and fish.
We're able to use the fish waste to provide nutrients to the plants, and the plants in turn filter the water for the fish. So you create a mini ecosystem here that has virtually no byproduct waste coming from it.
The fishy method of growing food could even take root here in Cincinnati.
We have a business plan right now to start up an urban farm in Cincinnati, which will be an aquaponics farm located here within the city center.
You can find dates and times for the Let It Grow exhibit on our website, WLWT.com, and possibly get ideas about how to soak your own green thumb.
But you can save space in a home environment or patio environment where you might choose to do this.
And during some of those exhibit times, there will actually be seminars where people can learn how to do a lot of this growing on their own, even in their own homes. At Krohn's Conservatory, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.